Oh, what the hell? Hai, selamat datang ke channel On Champ Pair. Kita sambung Dead Space 3. So last time kita ada buat satu Side quest tu ambil ambil apa tu, tempat ni siapa nama dia, apa dah, ambil dia punya loot. And now kita nak pergi ke F. Wait. Oh, sorry. Sekarang kita dekat, oh ya, yeah, kita dekat F station. Patutlah kita dekat F station. I don't have any ammo. I do have now. What just happened, man? What just happened? I don't know. And kita ada nyawa. Crap.
I found the crozier. And it's, well, it's a piece of shit. No way I can pressurize the cabin.
We'll have to remote pilot it back to the repair bay on their own,
though. Yeah, right. Let me look around. If I can build a remote relay, I can plant it on the hull.
Okay. Nice. I have found zero for remote relay. Where do I find the shuttle pieces? Oh, tu dia. Mana?
Ah!
Damn it. Tadi lah. Oi si. Berapa banyak dah? Found it. I have found the last item. I mean, last part of the item. Mana? It's scary.
I'm gonna try and start her up.
No good. It's out of fuel.
Oh, wait, there should be a refueling station on the upper floor. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Okay. I'll head up and refuel the shuttle. We can try restarting it after that.
I don't like this.
Downstairs.
go. Got it. Alright. Attach the fuel nozzle. Alright. Oh.
Okay, tank's full. Try again.
That's more like it. Okay, right. I'm initiating a test fire of the shuttle's engine. Take cover. This could get hot. That stupid bloody ancient techno. Oh God. Isaac, I think I just started the launch sequence and I don't know how to stop it.
You what?
Look, just get out of that chamber before it bakes you to a crisp.
Systems check. of ammo, health and health. I save you. What do you mean? Oh, what the hell?
System check complete.
Yeah. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Jangan kalah, dah jauh ni. How is it even possible? Dalam rata banyak kali gear tu tak rosak pun. Gila. Okay, now what?
You did it! He did it!
Yes!
Thank God, Isaac!
Attaboy, Isaac!
Okay, everybody. Let's get the docking bay ready to receive the shuttle. Isaac, we'll see you when you get back.
Thank you.
So, how's the shuttle look?
Yeah, this thing needs more than plating. Oh. It's missing the port engine.
There's a small wreck near the Greeley. It could be a shuttle.
We should check it out.
All right, Rosen, Locke, suit up. You're on engine duty.
But sir, my legs...
Yeah, I'm not asking you to do jumping jacks. Now get moving.
All right. Hey, Rosen, I'll meet you there.
Whatever.
One of a ride. Okay, so to last video it was side quest kan, so I think from this video onward kita buat main quest je. Kalau buat side quest dia akan like lama lah kan, so kita fokus dekat main quest saja. Alright.
Is this it?
Hey, you wanted an engine? Here you go.
It'll do.
It's shit. Just like our plan.
Oh, shit.
You always this helpful.
Hey, some of us just want to go home, all right? I've disconnected all the lines and service tubes, but hell if I know how to get it out of there.
I'll figure it out. Go get your equipment together so we can tow it back to the repair bay.
Ready? Oh, it's beautiful. Ah! Oh, what happened? Mana aku nak kasi orientation aku balik, elok balik ni. Siuk tu.
You think you can handle it from here?
Yeah, Clark. I'm not an idiot.
And be sure to lock the injectors down tight. I don't want them popping off in mid-flight. Asshole.
Let's go.
Okay, guys. I got the engine. Is everything ready?
Well, not quite. We're gonna get tossed around like a midget at a circus if we try to navigate that atmosphere without a flight path.
What about using flight recorders from these derelict ships?
Yeah, right. We could reconstruct one of the routes they used.
I'll search outside the Roanoke.
Look for small satellites with four solar panels sticking out.
Satellites with solar panels. Got it.
Ah, dekat sini. Right, progress saving. Okay, tak apa. So.
Buckle, I think I found one of those flight recorders.
Great. There should be more floating around the Roanoke.
Okay, I'll see what I can turn up. I think I have enough flight recorders to reconstruct a safe route to the planet.
Great. What's next?
I put it all together into a navigation module and then plug it into the shuttle. I just need to find a bench. Should be easy enough.
Over there. All right, let's go. This game is beautiful. All is lost. Haven't you heard the name map? Hey, this is a long list.
Thank God. Now let's plot a course for the nearest shipping lane and get the hell out of here.
No, Robert! We're going to the planet.
Ellie, I know that's how this all started, but we are way over our heads. We can't take on a whole planet full of those goddamn things.
If not us, then who? EarthGov is gone. Robert, we're the only ones left who can do this, and you know it.
Ellie, you have to admit it sounds crazy. I mean, how do we know there's really a solution down there?
Yeah.
Because you told me. In the Admiral's quarters, you said, turn it off. And that's exactly what we're going to do.
Damn straight. Captain, we can't pass this up.
Carter, I don't need your mutiny on top of all this. If I say we're not going, we're not going.
No, Ellie's right. There's a shot here and we're gonna take it. Now, you can come with us or you can try to stop us, but remember, around here, we're worse dead than alive. Ellie, get the shuttle prepped. I'm on my way.
Transfer done. Now what?
All right. Navigation module installed for what it's worth.
Wait, I'm not getting in. Ah, there it goes.
And just in time. Looks like our flight window's approaching.
Good. I'm coming aboard.
Coming aboard. Let's go. Waiting. Waiting.
I'm glad to see you too. What's that look for? This is going to work, right?
Our window's coming up. We go now or not at all. Hey, what's up with the oxygen injectors? How come they're not locked down?
I tried, but the threads are rusty.
Let me see what I can do. If one of those pops loose, the cabin fire is gonna burn us up before the atmosphere does. Do me a favor. Find the pressure reading on the main console and let me know when I have a solid seal.
Huh.
Hmm. pressure is rising and it's steady.
That's it.
Ready when you are.
Itu saja. What? Ini kinetik nak buat benda tu. My god. Hey. What's your name? You. What's your name? I don't know. This guy.
This is suicide. Those mines will rip this ship apart.
It'll hold. Okay, everyone. Let's see if this thing can fly.
All right. What do we know about for saving? Maybe kita end kat sini atau tak.
I'm getting computers spinning up. Okay, Isaac. You have the controls.
Projecting optimal route now. Try to keep it on course and shoot anything that gets in the way.
Thrusters, 1/4 forward.
Right, we have to shoot. Only mines. But the lane, this rubble, everything, no effect. But mines, oh, dangerous. Big rubble, no problem. Small rubble. Oh, dangerous.
The planes are shaking loose.
Everybody strap in. This is gonna be rough.
Hull temperature is all the way in the red.
We're coming in too hot.
Give me a course correction.
We can't correct now. We'll miss our window.
At this angle, we won't reach the window.
Come on.
We're dropping like a rock.
Shit.
Hang on. I gotta go refill the tank.
Apa yang aku tembak aku tak tahu.
Oh.
end. There we go. Interesting. So not yet, apparently. Can you get down already? Mula-mula intro ni. I need a save point.
Ellie!
Yes, progress saving.
Ellie!
Alright. Sahaja untuk kali ni. Kita jumpa next time. Bye. Jangan lupa like and subscribe to channel Orang Champion.